and was made flesh by the Holy Ghost of the Virgin Mary, and was made man.